Out on the way, so I had to take the shortcut. Everybody else got here. I got here a little early, but it's still fun. Everybody's here having a good time.
Have you defrosted yet?
No, I'm still freezing my ass off.
It's 36 degrees up there.
This is Jimmy's sixth annual.
Woo!
Getting my old 56 old V8 together. I'm wiring everything up just got my Joe Hunt Magneto distributor. It's got a 3-deuce intake. I got a brand new in the box, way out of production, 6-deuce intake from Edelbrock. It's been in the same package from 1959, which is real cool. Celebrity.
Celebrity. I'm the mascot.
Mickey's built and sold.
The old man keeps him in line.
There you go.
This is Brad. You know, Brad, I don't even know your last name.
Lieberg.
Lieberg.
Mm-hmm.
And Brad Lieberg is feeling pretty lucky. Full house. It's the best hand.
Notice two four clubs.
Oh,
what are you cheating?
Decks.
I really just swear.
Fade over to the. Yeah.
Look at that.
Because I carried on my lap all the way back.
This is the end place for the ranch run. And we had a wonderful lunch, and it's beautiful scenery, as you can tell in the background. And the sun finally came out and defrosted everybody. And even little people had fun. I think last year there was more people, but that's okay. Every year, something special, something different. And it's a tradition. And everybody had a good time. And it's almost ready to go home before it gets dark to tackle some more windy roads. And it's just fun to be part of a group, part of the fun. And till the next show.
I can settle down and be doing just fine. Till I hear an old freight rolling down the line, then I heard